bit, fam. It's happy St. Patty's Day. We got your St. Patty's Day finisher right here, all right? We've got three exercises. Tabata, 20 on, 10 up. All right, our first exercise, we have those four-point IMEs, all right? So we're going opposite hand, opposite knee, opposite hand, opposite knee, opposite hand, opposite foot, opposite hand, opposite foot. Get that forward down, and then from there, add that hop in there as we go through and through. All right, we're not focusing on that. They just focus on stepping it out, where they get them IMEs, all right? 10 seconds goes by. We get down to the floor. We have our plank jack. Okay, so into that plank, good pelvic tilt. Are you knocking feet apart together, apart together, apart together, not hopping? They can get that side step. They can drop to their knees and go one leg out at a time. Or you can find that wall space and do that wall jack on the wall with that side step. Okay. 10 seconds goes by. Our last one. Just our squat press. So come down, keep feet back, come back up, add that hop, come down, come up, and so forth. All right. If not, walk it out. Walk it in, not going on the floor, squat and calf raise with that reach. That's your St. Patty's Day finisher. Have fun. Encourage your clients to dance it up, play some good music. Good luck.